I An oversized king.
Just about 10 feet by 10 feet square. And Elmer's glue, make it runny. Probably 4 parts glue, 1 part water. Shake it up really good. And you saw the rest. Basting an oversized king quilt. This is the back side. The front's already done. Thanks for watching.